The truth is, our job isn't always great. I mean, sometimes it sucks, but it sucks a little less when I get to do it with you.
I'm giving up this whole life on me.
You're a great detective, and they'd be lucky to have you.
Call it out like a family.
You said I was a good detective, and you were nice.
Stood up at my time, get a ride. Until the rubber leaves the road. You said don't lie, so I made the truth.
I kind of wish something could happen between us.
Seemed like a lie to even you.
This morning I told you that I didn't mean any of it, and that was a lie.
1 month down and it's inside.
I just don't want to hold anything back.
Thank you for saying that.
Oh, I'm guaranteed to lose.
If you ask me, I think it's because Amy liked you back.
Did you?
Maybe. Yes.
It's far away from the coming of day.
Saw a lot of change around here, huh?
We weren't together for very long. In fact, as coworkers, our relationship was only 6 days. But that's not nothing. It was long enough for me to know that we had something special. And sure, there may be obstacles, but I'm not giving up on us. And I don't care if I get demoted. I just care about being with you.
Turn around, put it down, and see. This is really the place to be. I'm not you, nor you me. But we're both moving steady.